In India, food is not just part of the journey. It is the journey itself. Our next venture, NH2, is a testimony to how far we will drive just to get a sip of gingery kadak chai or bite into generously stuffed parathas drenched with desi ghee. Join Chef Aungshuman in the journey along the National Highway 2 to experience the best part of each destination, right from our food capital Delhi all the way to Kolkata.
This is served with chole. This chole is a typical chole that goes with paneer.
Just all of them. तो ये आपका जो दुकान है चावला दे मशहूर चूचू कितना साल पुराना है ये
32 साल हो
गए 32 साल
मदा नाम है बटर नाम सारे नाम तकरीबन जो जिसकी वाइफ वाइफ जो उसके साथ
है तो ये चूचू नाम का कांसेप्ट कहां से आया मतलब ये नाम तो नॉर्मली फीलिंग होता है चूचू ऐसा
हमने
अच्छा ये आप ही का है
आपको मशहूर है
तो यहाँ पे मशहूर है समोसा तो आपका हम समोसा आप बोलिए अच्छा हम आपका मूंग दाल समोसा ट्राई करेंगे I'm sure अच्छा होगा ठीक है नमस्ते
The city of Delhi boasts of mouth-watering street food. The chaat at Ashok Chaat Bhandar and Natraj Cafe in Chandni Chowk is a must try. You will definitely find a Rabdi Faluda or Kulfi stall around the corner of every shopping street in Delhi. No matter what you crave, Delhi is a city that will satisfy your soul. There is a whole street named after parathas where the stalls dominate the space and serve every kind of paratha imaginable. And of course, the chole kulche at Lotanji Chole Wale is something you cannot afford to miss.
So it's nice to be here. So we have heard about, a lot about this your shop from Hyderabad. So we are here, thousands of kilometers away to experience the fantastic chole bhature that we have heard of. So why don't you tell us a little about your shop?
Yeah, it's a 60 years old shop. Yeah, as you see the background also, it was started by my grandfather in late 50s. We used to sell it on a cart because we used to jagah jagah leke jana and sell to people around. As we know ki us time pe kirana deli hota tha, there was only deli and no kirana. The locality was quite small. So the customers jo bhi tha wahan par more publicity is time bahut thi. So the people used to enjoy the food, the grand plate, so the first time the grand plate time. Enjoy the third generation now. So we have those customers also, which are the third generation and coming over here. So see, the grandparents, the father and the son. So I am the son, son who is serving the grandson of the other customer. So I think this is the unique thing about the public relation which we are making. As you see, the PR man team. So I am the PR team over here. We are the personal PR team. And we are building up the relation with the customers and the customer is coming over. He's not just coming to have the chole bhature, he's just coming up to meet us also. We are having very dinner.
Anyway, it is so nice talking to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So now we are at Delhi 6, Chandni Chowk. Come with me.
250 ek gaadi.
Jana gaadi, jana. 250. Kya baat hai.
In Delhi had to be the ever famous Kareem's. This establishment isn't referred to as iconic for no reason. A bowl full of curry, a plate full of kebabs, and the special rotis. These are dishes we can gorge on all night long. Our next stop along the NH2 trail is the sacred city of Mathura. Kachori jalebi is a common breakfast dish here. This pairing is unusual but perfect for the early morning meal as the sweet jalebi suits the after spicy taste of kachori.
Here with Munna ji, he will help me in making some of the nice bedais.
It's just too good. Really wait for the Ram Babu ke parathe and the famous Agra chaat.
The NH2 is one of the busiest national highways in India. Whether it is about reflecting the authentic taste of any region or the hospitality with which the food is served, these selected eateries certainly know the way to win one's heart. Making pit stops at Agra and Allahabad, we finally arrive at Varanasi, or lovingly called Banaras.
So when you are in Varanasi, you can't miss the Kashi Chaat Bhandar.
इसमें जो ये एकदम मतलब सत्तू है ना अंदर, उसमें मिक्सचर में क्या है?
मिक्सचर में अजवाइन और मंगराय दोची, ये सत्तू, लहसुन, प्याज, मिर्च,
सत्तू में
हाँ, अदरक प्लस नींबू.
A very kind gentleman, Mr. Ramesh Singh, hosted us over a wholesome meal of litti choka while passing through Bihar. Post that meal and after a good night's sleep, we headed to our last destination, Kolkata. The vibrant city of Kolkata offers a delightful array of delicacies. The kati rolls, the Chinese food, puchkas and so much more. This city encompasses a wide variety of tasty treats.
Welcome. दो अंडा चिकन है, दो मटन है, एक फिश फ्राई है, एक पराठा है.
चले
I'm Walter. I'm managing this restaurant, Kaflo. We started since 1986.
So we are at the Kaflo restaurant at Chinatown, which is strongly recommended by Thomas. And we are having this mixed seafood soup by the recommendation of Walter, who is the owner of this place. Try and see how what is his recommendation. Indeed. It is fantastic.
So come join Chef Aungshuman and his team and experience the rich culinary culture the National Highway 2 route has to offer right here at Marriott Hyderabad.
See you soon.